Over 37 million adults in the United States are currently affected by kidney disease. That's one out of every seven adults, and a significant portion of them may be unaware of their condition. While there are observable physical signs of kidney disease, individuals often attribute these symptoms to other health issues. Additionally, those with kidney disease may not manifest symptoms until the advanced stages, typically when the kidneys are failing or when there are substantial amounts of protein present in the urine. Let's get to know our kidneys a bit better. The kidneys are vital organs that play a crucial role in maintaining the body's overall health. They are two bean-shaped organs located at the back of your abdomen, below your ribs on either side of your spine. The kidneys filter about 112 to 144 liters of blood every day, about 30 gallons, to produce 0.94 to 1.7 liters of urine. The kidneys remove waste products and extra fluid from your body, regulate the water content in the blood, and maintain a healthy balance of water, salts, and minerals such as sodium, calcium, phosphorus, and potassium in your blood. Without this balance, nerves, muscles, and other tissues in your body may not work normally. The kidneys also produce hormones that help control your blood pressure, make red blood cells, and keep your bones strong and healthy. When the function of the kidneys is significantly impaired, it can result in the accumulation of toxins and impurities in the bloodstream. In this video, we'll explore the early signs and symptoms of kidney issues to help you lead a healthier and happier life. Make sure to hit that subscribe button and ring the notification bell, so you never miss out on valuable health insights. Changes in urination. Pay attention to how often you visit the bathroom, as changes in urination frequency, both an increase or decrease, can signal potential issues with your kidneys. The kidneys play a crucial role in concentrating urine as it exits the body. Difficulties in this process may lead to diluted urine, causing polyuria, frequent urination. Individuals facing kidney problems might encounter challenges in concentrating urine, potentially resulting in nocturia, nighttime urination. Additionally, the color and smell of your urine can provide important clues about your kidney health. Any changes in color or the presence of an unusual odor could be indicators of messages your kidneys are sending about your overall well-being. Don't overlook these visual and sensory signals, they may carry valuable information about your health. Fatigue and weakness. Fatigue, or experiencing low energy levels, is a complex symptom as it can be attributed to various diseases. Kidney problems are one of them, and there are a few reasons for this. Your kidneys make something called erythropoietin, which tells your bone marrow to produce more red blood cells. Proper kidney function is crucial to avoid becoming anemic. If you have kidney disease and your kidneys aren't making enough erythropoietin, you could become anemic or have low blood, leading to low energy and fatigue. Additionally, your kidneys remove toxins from your blood. If they're not working well, toxins like blood urea nitrogen or creatinine can build up, causing low energy. So remember, while occasional tiredness is normal, feeling fatigue persistently, despite getting adequate rest is worth noting. If you find yourself constantly feeling weary, it could be a subtle warning sign that your kidneys require attention. Swelling in hands or feet. Swelling in the hands and feet may indicate issues with your electrolytes, particularly sodium, especially if your kidneys are not functioning properly. In such cases, retaining too much sodium can lead to fluid retention, causing swelling in tissues, known as edema. If you observe swelling in your hands, feet, ankles, or legs, or notice indentations from socks or tighter shoes, it could be an early warning sign of kidney problems. Another concern is if your kidneys are leaking protein, which can result in swelling throughout your body. This swelling may manifest as puffiness under or around your eyes, known as periorbital edema, or widespread edema. This condition is associated with something called nephrotic syndrome. High blood pressure. Elevated blood pressure, or hypertension, may indicate underlying kidney issues. When blood pressure is high, it squeezes and narrows blood vessels, causing damage and weakness, especially in the kidneys. This narrowing slows down blood flow. If your kidneys' blood vessels are harmed, they may not function well. In such cases, your kidneys can't clear all the waste and extra fluid from your body. This extra fluid in your blood vessels can push your blood pressure higher, forming a risky cycle that leads to more damage and, ultimately, kidney failure. In individuals maintaining good health, kidneys release hormones crucial for blood pressure control. For instance, when blood pressure drops, the kidneys release renin, initiating reactions to raise it. Conversely, elevated blood pressure triggers the release of atrial natriuretic peptide, ANP, hormone, facilitating blood pressure reduction through sodium and water excretion. In individuals with kidney disease, impaired regulatory functions can lead to imbalances and increased blood pressure. This sets a detrimental cycle, as heightened blood pressure further impairs kidney function, contributing to renal health deterioration and worsening hypertension. Recognizing and addressing these interlinked factors is vital for maintaining overall kidney health. Appetite loss, / vomiting and nausea. Pay attention to your appetite, it might be trying to tell you something. There's a unique link between changes in appetite and kidney function. When the kidneys aren't functioning optimally, waste products can accumulate in the body, impacting your overall well-being. This accumulation can influence your appetite, leading to a decrease in food intake. Nausea and vomiting can also accompany kidney issues, serving as an additional warning sign. Recognizing these shifts, both in appetite and gastrointestinal symptoms, provides valuable insight into potential kidney issues. Blood in urine. The presence of blood in your urine, known as hematuria, is an important sign that needs attention. This may happen when the tiny filters in the kidneys, responsible for removing waste from the blood, become inflamed. When there's blood in your urine, it means there's bleeding somewhere in your urinary tract. This includes the kidneys, ureters, bladder, or urethra. It could also mean different kidney problems, from common ones like infections and kidney stones to more serious issues. Muscle cramps. Individuals with kidney problems, particularly those undergoing dialysis, often encounter muscle cramps. The occurrence of these cramps is linked to potential disruptions in kidney function, as the kidneys play a vital role in maintaining the appropriate balance of electrolytes, like calcium, magnesium, and potassium. These electrolytes are indispensable for the proper functioning of muscles, and any deviations from their optimal levels, whether in excess or deficiency, can precipitate muscle cramps. For those that are dealing with kidney issues, there's a significant loss of these electrolytes. This loss increases the chances of muscle cramps, particularly in areas like the legs, feet, and hands. Additionally, the buildup of waste in the blood can contribute to muscle fatigue and cramping. Specifically, inadequate levels of calcium or magnesium in the blood further compound the issue. Adequate muscle function depends on having enough calcium, and insufficient levels can result in muscle cramps and weakness. Similarly, magnesium is crucial for optimal muscle function, and insufficient levels can induce muscle cramps, tremors, and spasms. The real power of early intervention lies in preventing more significant problems. Simple adjustments to lifestyle or diet can have a substantial impact. Being proactive not only safeguards our kidneys but also promotes overall health by preventing issues from escalating. With over 37 million adults in the United States affected by kidney disease, it's crucial to recognize the early signs and symptoms. From changes in urination to fatigue, swelling, high blood pressure, appetite changes, blood in urine, and muscle cramps, your body sends crucial messages about kidney health. Understanding these signs enables early intervention for a healthier life. So, pay attention to the subtle warnings your body might be giving you. And if you found this video helpful, don't forget to like it and share it with others. Thank you for tuning into Inner Health Zone. We'll be back for more health and wellness content, so stay tuned.